Sixian County in East China's Anhui province is under closed-off management to combat the latest COVID-19 resurgence. Food delivery riders are helping ensure the supply of daily necessities for local residents. From June 26 to July 5, 6 p.m, a total of 218 confirmed COVID-19 cases and 847 asymptomatic carriers had been logged in the latest epidemic resurgence in Sichuan.